had the ball in the right player's hands, he just could not come through. But the Bucks, you got to tip your hat. They have made the decisions, the right plays, executing, not being afraid of the moment, and stepping up here big on the road, giving themselves a chance here with 0.3 seconds left. I mean, no, anything can happen, but it looks like it's pretty secure for the Bucks.
So a happy group of Bucks called the timeout. They're over at their bench and now making their way back out of the court with 0.3 seconds remaining. And the Bucks looking to advance to the Eastern Conference Finals.
And I'll tell you what, Marv, the way both teams have played, the Bucks, adversity, not playing well, game five, Nets undermanned, both teams deserve to advance. It's been fantastic effort, been a joy to watch and cover with you.
All right, here's Giannis booping one to Lopez, and that'll do it. The Bucks beat the Nets in seven. They do it in overtime. They're headed to the Eastern Conference Final, where they'll take on the winner between the Sixers and the Hawks.
Free live.
And out of 53 minutes, no? And Kevin Durant played the whole game. Yeah, he played the whole game, and that last shot of Kevin Durant, it says it all, na parang talaga, kapagod na rin talaga siya, no? And of course, we can, parang hindi lang natin pwede tingnan how they played offensively. You know, the effort also of them playing on defense, and of course, PJ Tucker, how PJ Tucker defended him, no? Sobrang very physical. So really the effort, you know, the playing in the game seven, playing the way I see it, parang sobrang nakakapagod yung panoorin eh. And it's really parang very entertaining also for everyone, even though there's this physicality still. You know, the superstar came out to play. And as expected, syempre.
Inabanggit mo si James Harden, 22-9-9, basically on one leg. Ito si James Harden, ano? Okay, so the Milwaukee Bucks will advance. At hihintayin nila ang mananalo between Philadelphia and Atlanta. I want your quick thoughts on that, LA. Who's going to win and why?
It's hard to choose who's gonna win on the game seven, especially in the game seven after watching Brooklyn and Milwaukee. It's really every time we play game seven, our coach always say that it's always 50-50 chance, no? Playing in a game seven. So mga parang 50-50 chance talaga to. Hindi natin alam kung sino mananalo, and
kahit game 1 LA, ayaw mo kong bigyan ng konting prediction para sa game 7 para matapos itong
sige, I'll go for Philadelphia, I think.
For game 7
For game 7,
so Philadelphia will advance and meet the Milwaukee Bucks in the Eastern Conference Finals. Gilas Pilipinas din mamaya, LA, paalala natin mamaya 3 p.m. So LA will be watching, I will be watching, the whole country will be watching. Thank you very much. That's all for now today.